For town operations, the recommended budget shows a significant increase to the general fund. That's a 14.4% from the current fiscal year, but this is attributable to the additional best practices, some additional best practices that I mentioned earlier. Specifically, the budget reflects a recommendation to consolidate the community center fund into the general fund. The Parks and Recreation budget in the draft budget has been adjusted to reflect two new divisions, golf and the community center. So similar to how other parks and recreation budgets are displayed, the golf and community center divisions show the total planned expenditures and those revenues attributable to the operations. The half-cent sales tax previously deposited, a paper deposit into the community center fund now goes into the general fund as a whole, while still being applied to those functions per council resolution. So it's just a different way of accounting for it. The golf division budget does reflect a continuation of the operation of all 45 holes of golf until such time as the town council makes a final decision on the operation. Also, a new division has been created in the Public Works Department to capture the general fund transfers that were previously made directly to the highway fund. So together, that change, the community center and golf course, and also the highway fund change, amounts to an increase to the general fund of about $6 million. And that also means that 25% of that $6 million must be added to the contingency reserve per the council policy. So the budget also reflects meeting that part of the financial policy.
Another comment where we're now putting the community center fund into the general fund, and it mentions the half cent sales tax combining with other sales tax. Once again, keep in mind that, and we need to remember, the half cent sales tax was for the community center and golf only. It was not, that was the ordinance that was passed. It was for all expenses, not just capital improvements or what have you. So we have to be careful is not looking at that half cent as a fund that is available to fund other projects. That's not how that was approved.